for the union of Wayne and Tammy in marriage. The bond and union of marriage were ordained by God, who created us male and female for each other. The Apostle Paul announced that where Christ is present, there is surely equality as well as unity. With his presence and power, Jesus raised away the Cana of Galilee. Wayne and Tammy have come here to join in marriage. Christ's calling is the union with him and with one another. I ask you now, in the presence of God and his congregation, to declare your intent. Tammy, will you have this man to be your husband, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Wayne, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in a holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? The marriage of Wayne and Tammy unites two families and creates a new one. They ask for your blessing, for your... Let us pray. God of all people, we rejoice in your light in the midst of our lives. You are the true light illuminating everyone. You show us the way. You love us even when we are unfaithful. You sustain us with your Holy Spirit. We praise you for your presence with us, and especially in this act of solemn covenant. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Corinthians, the first letter, chapter 13. If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not bearing all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will pass away. For our knowledge is imperfect, and our prophecy is imperfect. But when the perfect comes, the immature child, I spoke like a child, I thought like a child, I reasoned like a child. When I became a man, I gave up child. Now I know in part, then I shall understand fully, even as I have been fully understood. So faith, hope, love, abide. These three, but the greatest of these is love. Amen. Blessed is man and woman who come now to join in marriage, that they may give their vows to each other in the strength and spirit of your steadfast love. Let the promise of your word root and grow in their lives. Grant them vision and hope to persevere in trust and friendship all their days. Amen. From this day forward, for better and worse, for riches to poor, for riches and sickness and health, to love and change, and for your father's high blessing, to save my son's death.
before God and his congregation. May God confirm your covenant and so move.
Okay. Have given themselves to each other by solemn vow, with the joining of hands and the giving of rings. I announce to you that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate.
So that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do. Bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that those to whom love is a stranger will find in you generous friends. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Wayne Warfield.
Thank you. All right.
Okay, and I see you have to get one of these copies, right? These copies for me, this is for me, this will go to where I did that.
Okay.
Okay, and there's that. Let me just...
I didn't need that for a minute.
What was the date you said? Don't take a picture.
The minister sticks her tongue out at them. Don't get my double chin. You gotta get it from this side.
I got both of them good.
Okay.
Things on the floor.
Okay.
Things on the floor.
To the reception, if you want to come to the house, will you probably?
Yes.
Probably won't have time.
Huh? Oh, you've got the other camera.
Yeah, more for work. summer.
Will we just cut one piece that way, or you cut two pieces up?
I
Coke, please.